yo, VIP. Let's kick it.
Mom? My's burning.
Welcome to Who You Got? Week 7 Punishment. D-Ray won back to
week
back.
Week 7, all right.
Week, speaking of week 7, look at this guy. Hey, he lost back to back weeks, and I told him, I got an idea to wash that pie stuff off your face.
Back to back video. It's a double feature.
So, hey, I'll
tell you, man, you can blindfold me with dental floss. Oh, oh. But all this shit's in my eyes, so, and it burns.
What?
Oh man, ice cubes, it's hell.
Hey, have you ever had a bucket of ice cubes thrown on your face?
No.
Huh?
No.
You ever been to
what's
it called when you
get waterboarded?
Waterboarded? Oh. What? That's the week 7 punishment, B-Rad. How you feel? Did you get washed up?
What? I got water in my hair.
Need some ice cubes? There's a cherry.
Hold on. It's hailing. Hey, did it get that shit off me?
Hey, B-Rad.
Huh?
Get up. You need help.
Help me. I'm falling. I can't get up.
Hey, trooper. That's week 7 punishment. We're in the books.
I did it.
Hey, stay tuned for week 8. I lost.
I kind of freaked out there for a minute.
I bet you figured, like, hey,
subscribe to us on the YouTube. Oh, I don't say that yet.
No. What information do you know? Get off. Like us on Facebook.
Subscribe to us on the YouTube.
Who you got? Woo!